Hello.
In this tutorial, I'm gonna make a generate a OTP code using Python. Generate OTP. OTP. So for this one, I'm gonna using a TK Inter library. So from TK Inter, I'm importing everything, and from also TK Inter, I'm importing from TK Inter import message box again. So import random for generating a random number
for OTP code.
So for that, I'm just calling the main function to create a GUI. So root dot title, I'm gonna make a title here OTP generator. So to generate, and the size of the window root dot geometry. Geometry shape should be 300 by 200, and after that, a color of the window config is equal to PG. Black. Let me remove this one again, it will make automatically. Yep, black. So config, yeah, is equal to PG. I'm sorry for this one. Black, and after that I'm gonna make a function name get OTP. This is the function I'm gonna make it here, and using get OTP code here and message I have call this one here dot show info. So show info, dot show info. Show info require argument like title, is equal to OPT message is equal to F your OPT is. Just calling this one after that using brackets random dot rand int and the values are nine roundabout. This is the values I'm gonna use. This one, it will take some values from the range of 1000 to 9 4 times 9. So I'm gonna check it again. So is equal to F, your OTP code is random dot this one. So after this one, I'm just going to label, right? Label is equal to label awesome root, which we have, and txt text is equal to write something like clip to generate PT. And font is equal to Arial. After this one, next step will be label dot pack. So I'm gonna fill is equal to x and pad y is equal to 5. So one thing, I'm making a mistake here. This should be here, and after that make a button is equal to button root txt is equal to generate and font is equal to Arial, and the sizes looks like this one. Bold these here and run command is equal to get OTP. I'm just calling this function here, and after that I'm just btn dot back root dot man loop. I'm gonna run this code. Got some error here.
name tk enter is not defined. So really sorry, it should be first letter should be capital. So here you can see, and when I press it to generate, yeah, your OTP is 7156. When I'm gonna again press it, your OTP is 9033. So OTP is here. So you can see the code here. I have to remove this one. This is the window file. So when I run this code, so it will call this function, and message info is printed on the window box. So this is the button. When I'm run this code, so it will show some windows looks like this kind of. So click to generate OTP. So this is the text, and the label is should be label is looking like this, and here is the button. So when I press this button, so it will call this function, and this function generate a message dot info about this one. When I click on it, it generate a message box here. So it contains some values, 4-digit values. So this is the code, how is the code working. So that's enough, and thank you so much for watching this tutorial. Goodbye.